I'm more appreciative of them. I'm appreciative of them. No matter how everything else works, I come out of it a happier person.
Yeah.
I come out of it a better person. And I found out something, that God will bless somebody who has an appreciative spirit.
We don't want to sacrifice just a little bit of time in our daily walk to please our wife. We don't want to please her. And Christ said, listen, husbands, you need to.
When we understand the veil, that this is a divine plan. This is what God has divinely done with my life. This is the person God put in.
My wife ain't out yonder somewhere in some graveyard. She's right there. Because heaven is right there. Because I'm surrounded by a cloud of witnesses, Hebrews 12. And they are cheering me on.